Okay, hi. I'm doing a promotional video for my fan page on Facebook. I'll put a link in the description box. For November 4th is the due date for all of this. Let me get to what I'm going to explain. Me and one of my friends are fans of The Nanny and Happily Divorced on TV Land with Fran Drescher and produced by Peter Mark Jacobson, and he is also Fran Drescher's ex-husband. And we November 4th is their wedding anniversary, even though they're like ex-husband, ex-wife, they're like still kind of like, they're at like a wedding, like a married couple. Why did I say wedding? I don't even know. But they still act like a married couple, and I wanted to do something for them. And so I'm asking for fan videos of either you saying like, hey, like kind of like a message to them, like a letter, but like in video form to them. You can also send a picture. You could be of a, like, maybe, that's another idea. Like, you can type out a letter, then save it as a picture, send it to us, and then we'll put it in the video that we're going to send to them. Or you can take, like, another picture of, like, you doing this as a heart, and then, like, you can edit it on, like, picnic.com and lunapic.com. I'll put those links in the description box as well. Of you, like, with, like, where you can edit and put text or do effects to it. You can also, like, get a picture of Fran Drescher or Peter Mark Jacobson individually or together in a picture, and you can, like, you can either keep it like that or something. Will you put, I would suggest, recommend for you to edit that, picture, though. And put, like, I love you, I love Happily Divorced, I love The Nanny, that those kind of things, and or like just kind of do that stuff, because I'm doing this video because to like get it out here and to the internet, and for people to actually put videos and pictures on the fan page and send them to us, because as of now, like, it's not really going well because it's very small. It's like 18, like even that small. But you can post your photos, type out a letter, save it as a photo. If you don't know how to do that, you can go on Paint. You can do that. But make sure to zoom out when you're doing the picture on the Paint thing, because it will end up being like really, really small. Or you can go on like one of those photo editing sites and upload like a abstract picture, which is like nothing but like kind of like squiggly lines or something like that. Or you can get a solid blank like color kind of thing and upload it onto one of those photo editing sites and add a text to it, which is a smart idea. I'm just like trying to help you. Not that you're stupid, but you're not doing it right. And so, November 4th, do it before November 4th, because that's when I'm going to video edit it. I'm going to video edit it and then post it on November 4th for them. Because it has to be on that exact date, or it's going to be awkward, because, like, it's not November 4th, why are you saying this kind of thing? I could have done it on September 30th, which is Fran Drescher's birthday, but, or like in October, which is when, Peter Mark Jacobson's birthday is, but, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna stick to the basics. November 4th, both of them, wedding anniversary, and then our fan video for them. And don't post comments about her voice. It's Queen's accent. I advise you, don't go to New York if you hate her voice. Bye.
It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter. And my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La, 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 whatever. La, 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 it doesn't matter. La, 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 oh well. La,